is wrong with you?
Everything. Which one are you wearing, Mark?
Let's go with the blue.
They're both blue.
No, one's black. Are you colorblind? Like 40% of men are.
Thank you, Beth.
That's what I hear. I mean, I don't know if it's true.
Go with those.
But I have experienced the, no, that's green. I'm like, no, they're blue.
Verbal Revolution Fire Tonic.
What's in it?
Raw apple cider vinegar infused with fiery vegetables and herbs.
Can you take a shot for the camera?
What happened?
Okay. Mark and Billy are in the bathroom.
Alright, I don't know what it does, but it does something. Okay.
Smell from here.
I think he's kidding.
Yeah. Can I do some honey?
Yeah, some lozenges.
This is probably slowly destroying my voice, but I feel like it helps, so we'll catch you later. Hey guys, we're at Foxwoods Casino in Connecticut right now, about to go on stage at the Atrium. Thank you for watching CBTV. That was fun.
Just got done playing the Atrium at Foxwoods Casino. And now, heading back for some R&R. And then, bingo.
That was a lot of fun, you guys.
Thank you to everybody that came out. Well, that's to say.
It was fun. We got a busy week ahead of us. It's been a lot of fun. And this summer, like, it's been taking off, and that's solely because of you guys, so.
Where are you traveling next?
Tomorrow in Waterford, then Delaware, then D.C. I want to cry. I'm, like, so, like, amped up right now. I'm like, but thank you guys. This is crazy that this is, like, happening like it is with Scam and Branded and everybody. But thank you guys. Like, I don't know. I don't want to keep saying thank you, but really, I want to say it's going to be a busy summer, and thank you guys for coming along for the ride, and thank you for watching CBTV.